What'd you just say? Hey, Tranny, start that.
I can't talk to you. This computer is not mine. It does not like me because I'm a Tranny. It's discriminating against me because I am a Tranny. And it's not wanting to upload anything that I put on it. So I will be back in action next week, I promise you. Because I'll be back in school with my computer. Until then, my New Year's resolution, I don't have resolutions. I don't call them that because I love to do a better resolution. If it's a goal, then I can set the goal and I can attain it. So I'm climbing to be a better person and to not be such a bastard and not be so antisocial and to be healthier and to realize that my own personal beauty and the beauty around me and everybody, you know, just being a better human being and to recognize the good things that happen within the bad, like to find my invincible summer in the depth of my own winter. So that's what my shit's about. I'm gonna keep going until it cuts me off because I don't know when it's gonna cut me off, and I want to make sure that I got that part in there. Zach's playing video games. Look at him, he's all. Almost touching it. Oh, now I am. He's playing Legendary. It's pretty badass, actually.
I want an Xbox. But I can't afford it. Holy crap.
That's ridiculous, girl. The fact that you win is ridiculous.